war bond. Here, easy. Hey, hey, Hook, wake up. Come on, sleeping beauty, wake up. Wake up, Joint. Now what? Look, chum. How come you're throwing your dough away on them lousy war bonds for, huh? Why, don't be a sap. Cash them in and blow the dough on a good time. Wait a minute, Hook. Pay no heed to that ruffian's words. You had good reason to register for a war bond allotment. Now listen to the advice of an old hand. Old hand, huh? Why, you angelic boot. But you know full well you are advising him unwisely. Oh, yeah? Oh, you broke my little halo. You broke my little halo. Now, take it easy there, mate. You should be ashamed of yourself. Trying to louse up Mr. Hook's after the war security. Urging him to cash in his war bonds. When you know full well he should retain them. And purchase as many more as possible. Now, you just keep on storing those bonds away, son. And when the time comes for you to climb back into city, you'll have a post-war nest egg waiting for you. Then you can have some new clothes. And some spending money.
$300.
Or maybe a brand new home with and you'll have a that will come later. All these things will be waiting for you if you start your nest egg today.
I'll be waiting for you. Come in and call.